Good evening. Neighbors tell us that she was a quiet woman that kept to herself, but very nice. Go ahead and take a look behind me. This is where that fire happened. You can see the remnants of what's left behind of the damage. Now, there's been a lot of activity here, but within the last hour, things have started to slow down, and they just recently boarded up the house.
I hope they make it. Lord have mercy. God.
My son just told us the neighbor's house was on fire, so we all came outside to see.
I step outside, and I start seeing smoke coming from that house.
Folks in this Phoenix neighborhood are in shock and hoping for the best for their neighbor and friend.
We had a bond with them, so she's a really, really nice lady, and I just hope that her and her family the best.
Sunday afternoon, a fire broke out at this home near 69th Avenue and McDowell, trapped inside a woman in her 40s.
En route, we heard reports that neighbors were trying to get into the house to be able to help the person. They were unable to do that. They could hear her screaming.
You can see the busted out window from where neighbors say someone did try and get in to help.
I just heard that somebody was walking down the street and threw a brick through the window to try to help her.
Firefighters knocked down the fire and rescued the woman quickly, but she was in bad shape and taken to the hospital in critical condition.
I think we were all heartbroken because she's a really nice lady.
Really, very, very sad, heartbreaking.
The fire started somewhere near the back of the house. Now, firefighters were able to knock it down quickly so it didn't spread. They are still investigating the cause of the fire. Live in Phoenix, I'm Leon Enriquez for Arizona's Family.